My name is William Fichtner, and I play Carl Hickman. It's hard to put my finger on one thing that brought me to Crossing Lines. It was quite a combination of things, and I'd never quite had an experience like the decision-making process for Crossing Lines, which is very reflective of what the show is. I mean, it's just a mix. It's a melting pot of a lot of different minds and people from all over the place that come together, and truly, that is what we are. But for me personally, first and foremost, you know, maybe I'm old school, but if it ain't on the page, it ain't on the stage. The first two episodes I read, I thought, that's really good. And of course, Ed Bonaro is the heartbeat behind this whole thing, and he probably has more experience in television than anyone. And it shows. And I also think that what Ed brings to it is because Ed was, you know, he is former Chicago cop, and that's his sensibilities, and he writes with this street sense, and for the character in particular, for Carl, is the American guy living over here, you know, he captured him so right on the nose in the first two episodes that I thought, wow, that's really, when you read something for the first time and you think by the time you finish it, I could actually start to catch the rhythm of scenes, and some scenes were so good that I sometimes you read it for the first time and you think, I know exactly how that scene's going to play. It's not like we're going to go take it and work on it and rehearse it. I know that scene just the way it is right there. And then it comes to the character, which is probably the most important thing. I love fractured people, and I don't think I've ever played anyone that's more fractured than this guy. Physically handicapped, emotionally handicapped, and with quite a few crutches all along the way. But certainly at a time and a place in his life that he's trying to fix it as best that he can, until Lewis comes into his life and brings him into the situation, which is the show. I think that we are a group of experts that just happens, they all happen to be from different places. And because of that, there's a base of knowledge from Germany, from Ireland, from France, from Italy. And then Lewis, you know, the leader of our group, from France, but because of a past relationship that he has with this American guy, Carl Hickman, former NYPD detective, he brings him in, and that gives a sort of street sensibility and a wisdom because of age and experience that the team also needs. So everybody has their element. I think that is, I haven't seen that.